Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix the problem of your Microsoft Store is not opening in your Windows 10 or Windows 11 here. I'm using Windows 10 but the process is the same here. So first of all, you just need to go to your search bar, search for Run here, and then click on Run App. Then you have to type here WS Reset, click on OK, and this command prompt will open. And So this command will automatically reset your Microsoft Store and it will be open again. As you can see, I didn't get any error. And this way you can fix your Microsoft Store if it's not opening. And if you get this error after typing this command, what you need to do is just go to search bar and search for service, open the service app, and you need to scroll down and find the license manager here. So here's the Windows license manager. You need to find this, right click on it, click on properties. And then you just need to choose the manual option here and click on apply. And then if it on start button here, you just need to click on start here. So if I just stop it, so if it on start button, you just need to click start and choose the manual option. And then again, you just have to go to this search bar, search for run, click on run app, and you just have to type the same command here. So that's it guys, this is how you can fix the Microsoft Store if it's not opening on your Windows 10 or Windows 11. So hope you found this video helpful. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to this channel and thank you for watching.